How to fix PS4 Error NW-31291-6. Here are some tips that would help improve your PS4 connection, then fix PS4 Error NW-31291-6. 1. Run an internet connection test on your PS4. To do so, go to Settings Network Test Internet Connection. 2. Reset your local network connection by powering off your modem or router, if any, and waiting 5 minutes before turning it back on. 3. Position the PS4 and your Wi-Fi router closer together, and make sure there are no obstructions between the two.